Lately I've been noticing I say the same things he used to say. And I even find myself acting the very same way. I tap my fingers on the table to the rhythm in my soul, and I jingle the car keys when I'm ready to go. When I look in the mirror, he's right there in my eyes, staring back at me, and I realize the older I get, the more I can see how much he loved my mother and my brother and me. And he did the best that he could, and I only hope when I have my own family, but every day I see a little more of my father in me. Times I thought he was being just a little bit hard on me, but now I understand he was making me become the man he knew that I could be. In everything he ever did, he always did with love, and I'm proud today to say I'm his son. When somebody says, I hope I get to meet your dad, I just smile and say, you already have. The older I get, the more I can see how much he loved my mother and my brother and me. And he did the best that he could, and I only hope when I have my own family, but every day I see a little more of my father in me. He's in my eyes, my heart, my soul, my hands, my pride. And when I feel alone and I think I can't go on, I hear him saying, son, you'll be alright. Everything is gonna be alright. Yes, it is. The older I get, the more I can see that he loved my mother and my brother and me, and he did the best that he could, and I only hope when I have my own family, every day I see, oh, I hope I see